a question mainly for voice acting. How hard is it, do you find, to switch character roles back and forth? I mean, obviously, you know, you do Bob's, Jon Benjamin does Bob's Burgers and Archer. So, I mean, although this, it sounds different, how hard is it for you to switch characters automatically like that, especially in the program? Yeah.
I know why everyone's laughing. I get it. But thank you for trying.
That might be a problem with your television set.
Yeah, they're really much different. It's like, I don't know why people... Yeah.
Archer's kind of more of a...
it takes a lot of work, you know? There's a lot of... yeah, it takes like over an hour to get into the Bob voice and a couple hours to get into the Archer voice. And... and different things I do, obviously, to get it right each time. So they're no, so they're, I know they'll always be distinctly different. Yeah. And they'll never sound alike at all.